Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to clean a red snapper. See, red snapper is a fish which comes with lots of scales. So it's very difficult to remove them. So you have lots of scales on its body. So what I'm going to use today is a scale remover and a knife. So you can use a small one, not a big one. And I'm going to also use this one to remove the fins off. So we'll just remove the fins. The one in the top portion of the body and the bottom part. And that one that comes on the sides. So it's easy, it's now done. And the next one is to use your scale remover and do the scrubbing only towards one side. See, you have lots of it coming out. See, usually there are more scales here and here. And also in the head part. So now you've done, there are no scales here. It's all removed and the fish is smooth. Okay. So now what I do is, you can do this either with your knife board or with this tool. It's very easy. I cut the bottom part of the gill and open this part up so that I get a view of this one. Easy to remove the gills and also to remove what is in the stomach. Okay, see, now it's very clear. So what you do is you just wash this in water. So this is your clean fish. There are no scales. It's clean. I'm anyhow going to wash it in water. And this part is clear. The stomach is clean and the gills is clean. See, this is the clean fish. So you can cut off the tail if you want. And then you can make slits and use it for either a curry or the fry. Fine. So whatever we have cleaned that time, I washed it twice in water. And now what I've added is turmeric, rock salt and lime juice. So this is very important. So do not neglect this step. This is very important. This is enough, and now I can wash this again and then strain it with a strainer, and then I can use it for my curry. So once you've cleaned, this is the strained fish that we have. So what we can do is, for the curry, I'm going to cut them into two. Okay, so if it's coming off, it's good. If you want to use this for the fry, then you need to make slits here. While making slits, slightly bend the fish like this and you make a slit, it would be more easier and a deeper one too. So this is just for the curry. So I'm just cutting this into two. So you get a very clean fish, and you need to do this cutting only after you clean it. So the fish stays nice, fresh, okay? And I've also included the head part of another fish that we've bought for frying. So the head and tail parts of that goes into the curry as well. So this is how you get your fish ready for the curry. You need to strain it well and then coat it with a bit of salt and turmeric so that it keeps on getting marinated before you actually put them into the curry. Because for the fish curry, you put the fish in the curry only during the last 10 minutes. So until then, this can get soaked in a bit of turmeric and salt.